a mile now, check left on Laurel.
Joe Reynolds got there, and they passed each other, but they slowed down to about 2 miles an hour. They actually made eye contact. We found out that the suspects were driving two different vehicles. It was their vehicle in front, and then the black SUV behind it. And I get on the radio and said, Joey, don't stop that vehicle. Let me catch up to you. He said, Roger, Sarge.
I'm right behind that vehicle. Right on that.
Officer Reynolds was following behind him. They weren't going fast. And that's when the black SUV stopped.
And when I took a left onto Laurel Street, it was mayhem.
Shots fired, all units respond.
When he said they're shooting at me, my thought was, I gotta get up there and help. I went from doing 30 miles an hour to doing 80 miles an hour.
Shots fired.
I said, I gotta do something. I said, I'm gonna jump up into this vehicle. I'm going to throw it in drive, and I'm just going to send it towards them. At least this way, I can see how many people are going to be shooting at us, see what we got, so I can give it to the incoming units. Reynolds says, Sarge, who's driving 468? My car was going down towards them. He didn't know no one was in it. It was just going down the street. That's when I saw them behind the Mercedes. I could see them throwing something. I saw it coming through the air, and when it was coming through the air, I'm like, this kid's throwing sticks at us. And when it hit the ground, it went ting, 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 and I went.
MIT police officer gets murdered. You know, what else can go wrong this week? At that